All right. Do you need public liability insurance if you're not a liability? Let's put it this way. It's not covering accidents you have. It's covering accidents caused by your business to customers or the public. Maybe it's something small, like one of your team dropping coffee on a client's laptop. Or maybe it's something much larger. Maybe a customer or a member of the public gets hurt. Whether your business is being accused of accidental damage or causing injury, public liability protects you against the drama that court fees and compensation brings. And that explains public liability insurance. Is that lunch or